Okay, Jazz, be ready. Watch for the lights.
Green, green, green.
Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Car left. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Come on, Jazz. Just settle down. Find your rhythm. Right side. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Flag sector 2. P8, this is a bit crap. Come on, mate, get your act together. Behind is now 1.1. Okay, Jazz, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.8. On your left. Clear left. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. All right. Right side's clear. Well done, Jazz. Nice move, mate. The leader's just done a 132.0. Seventh position. Sector 3 is 1.3 seconds off the pace.
Yellow flag. Green flag. Sector 1 is clear. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. The gap in front is now 0.5. The guy ahead has just done a 132.0. That's fifth. That lap was a 131.9. Fastest lap. Fastest lap for DeWitt, 131.7. Okay, Jazz, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. That was 132.0. Your pace is good in sectors 1 and 2. Right. Right side's clear. The leader has just done a 131.2. Alright Jazz, relax, focus, keep it smooth. That last lap was a 131.9. That's your fastest lap. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Yellow flag sector 2. P4, you're a second off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is clear. Gap to Versetti behind is now 1.2. Okay, Jazz, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.8. On your right. Clear right. Sector 1 is 0.6, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.3, off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.3, off the pace. This guy will now have DRS. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, sector 2. Okay, Jazz, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Yellow flag, sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. Up ahead. ahead is now 0.3. That lap was at 131.6. On your right, clear right. Left side. He's still there. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Clear left. Okay, you're clear. Sector 1 is clear. Track limits, come on, keep it between the white lines. Seven. Front is now 1.3 seconds. Yellow flag in sector 1. Green flag sector 1. That was a 132.8. White flag, mate. We need to be a few tenths closer for DRS. Alright Jazz, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. B6, you've just done a 132.3. Your right front's carrying some wear now. Thank you. Green flag, sector one. Just a few more tenths for DRS range. The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 1.5. He's quicker than us in turn 13. Sector 2 is yellow. Yellow flag in sector 3. Car left, clear left. Sector 2 is clear. Incident clear, green flag. The gap in front is now 2.1 seconds. You've just done a 133.5. Sector 2 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. Green flag, sector 3. Jazz, ignore that fucker in the mirror, stick to your line, nail those exits. You've used half your fuel. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Clear right. Yellow flag. A few more tenths and we'll be in DRS range. You're locking your left front into turn 13. You're clear. Green flag, sector 3. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Alves is now leading. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Car left, clear left. Come on, Jazz. Keep pushing, we might get him back. Green flag, 15 minutes left. Green flag, sector 2. Just a few more tenths for DRS range. Car right, clear right. 14th. Car approaching, watch your mirrors. Your rear brakes are cold, mate. On your right, clear right. Cold tyres all round. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Limiter's still on. Disengage it. Sector 2 is clear. Car left. Clear left. Temperatures are looking good. We need to be a few tenths closer for DRS. Car right. Still there. P18. He's still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Your tyre temps are looking good. Still there. Right side's clear. Car left. Yellow flag. Sector 1 is yellow. Incident clear. Green flag. Right side. Clear right. Clear left. Sector 1 is clear. Seeing front locking going into turn 7. We'll need to close up a second for DRS. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes. Keep it neat and tidy, we still might get something out of this. front is now 2.7. It will be in DRS range. Right side, we need to be a second closer for DRS. Clear right. Nice one, Jazz. Good pass. Nice front. That's 17th. That lap was a 132.1. There's a white flag. Yellow flag. On your right. Clear right. Okay, you're clear. Green flag sector one. Left. Still there. Clear left. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Car right. We need to be a few tenths closer for DRS. Okay, Jazz. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. Car right. We're matching race pace. P13. Right side's clear. Yellow flag sector two. We think that Versetti has gone off in turn seven. Green flag sector two. Is now 0.7. push, we can get this guy. Okay, Jazz, you're in and this guy in. The gap's now 0.4. If you're remaining, that's 10 minutes. On your right. We're about a second outside the DRS range. Clear right.
Come on, Jazz. Nicely done.
V12. That last lap was a 132.7. Left side. Clear left. Your lap times have gone to crap. Come on, sort it out. Tenths it will be in DRS range.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Sector 2 is clear. Car right, watch those track limits.
Yellow flag.
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. You're clear. Green flag, sector 2. You're locking your fronts into turn 13, V13. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. That's a new fastest lap for Pavlicek, 130.9. Green flag, sector 2. That was a 132.0. Sectors 1 and 2 are quick. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds off the pace. One more lap to go. The gap ahead is now 3.8 seconds. I think Versetti has gone off in turn 13. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. We think P6 has binned it in turn 13. Sector 3 is clear.
Place. Okay, it's over.